Here we have the Greater Swiss Mountain Dog. These dogs were originally bred to be heavy cart pullers, up to 3,000 pounds, as well as to be agile enough to herd any large livestock in the mountainous ranges.